Earth's global surface temperatures in 2017 were the second warmest since modern recordkeeping began in 1880s, according to an analysis by NASA. Breathing polluted air puts you at a higher risk for asthma and other respiratory diseases. Also, when exposed to ground ozone for 6-7 hours, scientific evidence shows that healthy people's lungs function decreased and they suffer from respiratory inflammation. Air pollutants are mostly carcinogens, and living in a polluted area can be people at risk of cancer.